You know why people do what they do? The people who go after their stuff, what makes it worth it? It's got to be your passion. You got to love it, ladies and gentlemen. You got to love it. It's got to be what you are supposed to do. You want to sing, and even though they want to invite you to Carnegie Hall, you're going to sing to anybody that listens to you, including singing to yourself. I used to talk to my plants when nobody else would listen to me. You got to write, even if no one published your book, write, because that was given to you to do. You do what it is you're supposed to. You're supposed to build something. You're supposed to create something. I don't know how to do it. Learn. Do whatever is required. Just go out there. It's possible you can get what you want. It's necessary. If you want it, you got to go into action. You got to be willing to experiment. You got to be willing to fail and to succeed. You got to be willing to form and to develop new relationships. It's you. It's on you. You got to make that happen. Nobody's going to bring it to you on a silver platter and say, here's your dream manifested. No, it's hard. Yes, it's hard. It's difficult. Yes, right. And it's worth it. Well, here's what I'm suggesting to you. That when you're working, you have a wall to break through. Let's say a friend of mine who runs a marathon. He says, when he's running the 26-mile marathon, he said, let's say that hypothetically, that 18th mile is the wall. He said, Les, when you get there and you're running, he says, everything in you is telling you to stop, to give up. Every muscle is aching. And you're saying to yourself, I can't do it. I can't do it. And you just keep on, and you keep on, and you keep on. It seems like you're moving at slow motion. And then eventually when you break through that 18-mile wall, then you know it's like done, and you're on automatic, and you glide on in. And you know it's there. You know you're going to get to the finish line. And we've all had experiences where we were working on something, and we knew it was possible. And we did those things that were necessary to bring it into reality. We took the responsibility to make it happen. Other people couldn't see it. A lot of people didn't believe it. You were attacked. You were criticized. People were opposing you. But you kept on doing it. It was hard. It was rough. It was difficult. But to you, it was worth it. And eventually, you got to a level, you know, can nothing stop me now. I'm on the move. I'm on the move.